Namaste everyone, welcome back to our channel.
We are back with another Megadeth reaction, and today we'll be reacting to their song Holy Wars, The Punishment Due, live 1992. So let's start the video.
But before that, let me remind you to subscribe our channel, follow us on our Instagram page. The link is in the description box. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel,
hit a like, leave a comment
and share our video.
And if you want to show us some support, you may do so by joining our Patreon account or by Buy Me a Coffee account. Link is in the description box, and you can also subscribe to our second channel. Link is in the description box. And now, without any further ado, let's start the video.
this is a...
Those solos were killers.
Yeah.
I mean, that was so good. Wow. I love this music instrumental portion so much.
Good. Yeah,
and
it was so good.
The guitarists are amazing.
And Damar seems so cool. So good, he's in next level. I don't have any words to describe him.
Like lyrics is quite intense. It deals with global conflict on our religion, like global religious conflict, and they have picked really intense issue here, and you know, it's
people
very
killing
each other in name of religion, and it's very relevant to today's world as well, because there are so many like war or you know conflict going on just because of people's belief. And like honestly, like I have seen not closely or something, but I have watched on television, like not in my country, but
like in other countries.
Yeah, I have seen, and I have seen people burning others' houses with a lot of people inside, and I have seen their interviews and all that. You know, that's very heartbreaking, and like no one gains anything from it except the politicians, because I think it's their politics, this you know religious things, they are making it too big just so that they could gain the favor. You know, this religion, I think the main religion is a being human. Like
yeah.
We are human, let's live like a human, we don't need to protect God. I don't know, I think you should stop these things, because these things is creating so much differences between the people, so much hatred between the people, and I don't know, it's such a heartbreaking scene to see people getting hurt, people being burned alive, people are even being raped because of their religion. I have heard news like that as well, but you know, that's really scary, and it's not something that would help us build a beautiful world. I think it's time to be more smart than this and start to live like a human. And okay guys, that was Megadeth Holy Wars, The Punishment Deal.
If you like our video, please subscribe our channel, hit a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to turn on your notification, and we will be back with more videos. Till then,
stay safe, stay happy. Bye-bye.
Take care.